closer to basketball nirvana. I'm talking about the NCAA tournament. The Bobcats now 2 wins away from getting there. They have to win the Northeast Conference tournament first, and they won the first game of that tournament tonight, beating Monmouth. They actually trailed almost the whole first half and into the second half. Here's where they take the lead for good after the Justin Ruddy steal. Deonta Twyman with the lay-in. Wow. James Johnson was the leading scorer for Quinnipiac tonight. He had 22 plus 8 assists. Monmouth is able to stay close. Justin Softman, the three-pointer, plus he's fouled. It was a 4-point play, but it's Johnson countering on the other end. With the long three here, it pretty much seals the deal for Quinnipiac. Final score, 84-75. The Bobcats advance. Will play LIU, Long Island University, Sunday afternoon in the semifinals. Now, also